There, I got him. All right. Hey, look, who's here with me today?
Howdy, folks.
Well, that's a good find already.
Yeah.
We got the old French trapper here. And Brooksy. And a lot of leaves.
Rock.
A lot of leaves and rock. We want a Matati.
No Matati. Yeah.
See, you probably know most spots out here pretty good, don't you?
Oh, yeah. All right, I got you on film, Mike. Okay. Nobody else can find it. Rick can find it. I can see it from way back here where I'm at, but it's ahead of you. But I wouldn't take another step because if you looked right down in between your feet.
Oh, yeah.
It would be there. Well,
Etley
like. Here, touch that. Good luck there.
I need some.
You need to get some luck on there.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, finally, awesome. Something was found.
Well,
yeah. And who else would find it?
But yeah, the man. That's what I'd say. It's probably like a little.
Etley? Yeah.
Way to go, Richard.
All right, now we can all find one.
Yippers.
Here we go. So, all right, it's 9:10, 11:30. We've decided to start digging and just started, and looky there. Haven't been here 5 minutes. Who found this one? Rick?
I did, Rick.
Yeah, right.
Sweet.
That's pretty Richard, cool.
Yeah. Nice
Richard,
little.
Richard.
All right. About right up here, about 6 inches. Well, yeah, aren't you guys arrowhead hunting too? It's got a little broken deal.
Impact break.
Impact all the way back. All right, I had a good fun day today. Wish my guests would have found some more, but it was cool. How it goes out. There used to be a stick up there at the very end of the pot. Hold that pot up off the fire. Probably three of them in there. Cool. I want to thank you all for watching, for commenting, for participating. How bizarre. Hey, buy the rights and we'll get back with you tomorrow.